Welcome to Office Politics, news inside the workplace. I'm Michael Luciano.
And I'm Philip Matarese. Today we're exploring an issue that's plagued offices for generations, sexual harassment.
And to better understand this epidemic, Phil has volunteered to enter a workplace undercover as a woman.
Let's check it out.
Hey, the guys need you to tighten this up a little bit. It's just running long.
Cool.
Sure.
So we haven't gotten the amount of instances of sexual harassment that we kind of thought we were going to get. And you can expect to get, you know, the data matched right off the bat. I don't know if going to a different office is worth it. That probably won't really matter. I think it's just a matter of staying at it and just kind of keep...
Yeah, let's keep doing it.
Hey, Dad. Is Mom there? Yeah, we should talk. I love you guys too. I'll talk to you soon, okay? Bye.
I did it.
So proud of you.
There it is, sexual harassment. That was an instance of workplace sexual harassment. We are a news crew, and we came in here to find people just like yourself, and you should be ashamed of yourself. You're a f***ing pervert, so. And there you have it, another case cracked for Office Politics. Signing off, I'm Michael Luciano.
And I'm Sharon Stone. Thank you and good night.